Man, look at Chase Elliott getting a bump from Daniel Suarez. Remember, Chase Elliott needs to win in order to make it to the playoffs, and looks like he has to wait a few more laps or in the caution to happen.